Welcome everybody, and it's nearly daytime, time for us to leave. Let me just show you what I did in the base, I'm going to stand up. So I did all these walls, I blocked that up, I blocked up that door. If I show you in there, you can see behind that, I had to block that up as well, that was knocked through. I'm encumbered this day. Anyway, so I've got a few things in here. I've left enough to make some arrows and something in there. And in there, got that made of fire, made of some boiled meat, that boiled meat there. And I've got three cooking pots. Well, I had three cooking pots, so I've put one in here, so I've got the boiled meat from all the hunting. So I reinforced all the walls. Knocked out, this was blocked with metal, so I knocked it out because that's a good fighting position. Well, didn't mean to do that, but whatever. So we're out. We're on the way. There's one of them over there already. May as well start as we need to go on. Getting ready, yeah. So we're not going into this biome up here, because it's into the radiated zone, so we can't go into that. So we're going to go the other way, and I've been making some robotic turret ammo. I've got that with a space. Look at me. I should have cut the meat. What am I going to do? All right, I'm going to scrap that because I have to be able to carry this. Hope I find a trader. So much stuff. I decided to keep this bow, I don't normally keep them. I'm gonna chuck out that, because I've got to keep my cooking pots. So I can have boiled meat instead of charred meat. I've got plenty of stuff to sell. Hopefully I'll have some space to put that bow in. Alright. Symbol above is the is my base. That's the only place I can go. I'm gonna bother me. I might regret that because of the fuel that I've got. Eventually we'll end up in a desert biome anyway, so we've got to fuel up the philosophy there. Now remember, I'm going to be fighting the horn in a P.O.I. It's day 73. I've got till day 77, so on day 76, I have to pick something that's going to be a horn base. I'm not going to do that, I'm good otherwise, but I'm so full. Just, I know this stuff in it. Well, let me in. Another chainsaw. Oh, and I can't take the glue. Alright, let's do that. Oh, and I can't take anything from this, can I? All this stuff with oil. Shirt and pipe. Another minute 30 seconds. Right, which is worth the least. 50 and 50. I know what's a down a bit. See what I can do. Look at all the stuff is all over the place. I've got glue in here yet. Glue in. Really, I'm still just going to keep filling. Oh, it's going to just rocks up to 1,000. Let's get stuff that we can take down. It's a headlass. No fuel. There was no fuel in it at all. There's always fuel in it. At least there always was before. This is where they had to park a big car. No fuel. So what do we got? We can't fit any more in. I don't have a rocket launcher. Then again, I don't have any space to put this in. So let's take that. And equip it. Then reload it. What am I doing? Where is it? So then there's that. Where's the thing I was supposed to equip? My impact driver. Where is it? Did I drop my impact driver? Yeah. I should work that out to only make it. It's only seven, for the sake of seven of them. Yeah. So I want to keep that bow on me. Take the arrows in. I use that on holiday if I have to. Could fit them in this one. Yeah, they could be caught on yourselves in as well. Grab that oil now. Oil cap is gone. Alright, back onto the code. And what's that symbol? Snow Trader. Let's get it. There's a Snow Trader. It's just... Oh, awesome. Awesome sauce. Oh, that's the best. Oh, no, it's not Snow Trader. It's a base. I thought it was a Snow Trader for some reason. It's a cat. Sorry, I'm going to be rude. I thought it was the Snow Trader. Dang it. It's got to be around somewhere, so I'm sure. Find the Snow Trader. Where's the Snow Trader? Where is he? Let's look around there. Where is he? I sort of know where I am. Where's the Snow Trader? That he is. I suppose I'm gonna have to drop that PO. Is that it? I think that's it. Shooting range for the chuck on the side. Where's the Snow Trader? The Snow Trader's over this way? I thought I knew where it was, but I don't think I do actually. Ish. I was so excited then, I thought I found the Snow Trader. It just drove to me. Be awesome. Trees. Into a rock. There he is, yo pal, on the other side. Awesome. I wonder if you've got a chest there. See what's in that chest first, if we've got anything useful. Right. Oh, he's not open. Let's see, open 602. Well, I'm hanging around. I'm on a what? So, let's take the engine. Then, set on the arm, so the lead. I'll keep the lead just in case it do find it working. Whatchamacallit, working camp station. You never know. So all that's for sale, that honey I need to keep. I'm gonna have 10 of them, 10 there. I'll still keep them. What else we got for sale? Just those things and those two. Put them down. For the trader. 557, 5 minutes, let me in. Let's check these while I'm at it. So I've got no space, of course. What? I just got kicked out with it. Went too close. I got too close to the trader too. Was it 602 or 632? There's a grab stones there. I can't even shoot in this. Go ahead and grab a few stones. If they're not bears or cats or showing. It's the only right now, it's up to find the ping. I don't mind if it's a lumberjack, I can waste them. Let's get this honey, or is it too close to the trader? It looks like it. Oh, oh, no more honey. Oh, I'll tell you what I didn't do. I didn't get me magnum and me cigar. Is sugar bits in it. What do I do? Right, what I do is I leg it back out again and drop off the cheapest thing I've got. So the flashlight or the whatever they are. The, yeah. The electric things, yeah, just chuck them in. Sell them at some stage. I'll get those sugar bits. They're cool creatures, but I don't want to have to miss them. They're like, ow. Let's buy the shit. There's a bit glitchy there. Hello, Hugh. How are you keeping? Regret that if I do get a rocket launcher. I've decided not to bother repairing everything, even though financially it's definitely worth it. But making these is going to be difficult. The repair kits. Not difficult enough because of resources. I can get it nice cleaned up. So it buys everything. It's cleaned up. Inventory. So I'm selling the worst of the chainsaw. Let's see. Oh yeah, I got it. It's alright. They're pretty good. I do light armor. Hopefully it's got some military leg armor because the only ones I've got are. Oh, I don't want to have. I don't want to slash anything. don't have to, I'll leave my box outside for you. There you go. Let's just have a quick look at this. Alright, yeah, full shot. And what's going on here? I've got shotgun shells. And all the shotgun shells. Let's look at this thing. Oh, I've got that. I've got that as well. And so look at this M16. That's what it is. We've got a crucible. I can get nice stuff to put in here. And then I've got that. Another 8K tech junkie. Have that. Steel leg armor there. Oh, that's only left three. Let's just have a little more in my head. I need level 6. Oh, got landmine. Good. That's definitely worthwhile. Keep those recording for sure. So, I'm gonna buy stuff too. You don't happen to have any nails on the end. Let's put 20 of them. That'll come in 2 of those boxes. Maybe you should buy the glue as well. So I can make 22 then. Let's have a look at his mods. Very good. Because I should buy 3 bombards and moon shadow. Yeah, I don't know about it. What have you got? Else. Candles, so I've got one candle. Splints, healing med stuff. And should I buy these 9mm APs? How much do you want for them? Yeah. Because I'll go well on the SMG. Pity bullet measure, like I'm not going to go straight. Like I'm not getting it. Leave it at that.
Well, that's all you're gonna buy. I'll let you show yourself out.
Yeah, fuck off, you miserable git. If you bought anything off him. Gonna take that chair, so I'll put luck in here while we're at it. Alright, covert cats can be very useful. And a pasta. You could just got 10 of them. Eye candy. Skull crushes. Trying to think what I need for the hole. Oh. I mistimed it. You got a slap on me. So, let's get some repair kits made. Absolutely chock a block. We want them for sure, we'll keep those on us. How much we got? 61 of them. Put the nails in. Put those armor. Those in. Have I got any covert cats on? No, I've got any space here. A bit of a boss. And let's get that back on. And I suppose I'll have to take the lead, won't I? I'm tempted to not take them because I'm only taking up space. I definitely need to keep those. Yes, please. repair kit. I need 6 repair kits. This is repair kits getting made. I don't know where I'm going to fit them, but they're getting made. Right, on we go. Right, let's do this house. But before we do, I don't know what happened to me. Did I leave my machete back there somewhere? Must not lose my level 6 machete. Oh, but I lost it. Is that it there? No. I lost my machete. Did I sell him my dang machete? Oh, what an imbecile. I used to butcher game in my... What a fool. Either I sold it to him, or I dropped it when I changed all the stuff. There's a machete in there. I just lost my dang machete. And it was modded. Oh, no. Either I hope I sold it to him, at least I would have got some money out of it. I can use the spirit of what you're giving me. Right? So there's something else we've got to do is find the machete. Let's check this damn thing. She's got the eggs up. Oh, what a nightmare. Machete's cool, let's check this one. Eggs. I'm not bothered about feathers, even though I'm going to step by my goodies or my nose. What it must have been was when I was swapping it over. Get this. I'm just going to buy my own machete. So if I did sell it.
What do you need?
Level 1 hunter knife. Level 4 hunter knife. Oh. An absolute boss. Alright, buy your level 4 hunter knife. You got any moths for it? No.
Those damn things are selling like hotcakes.
So I bet I gotta find it now. Well, while I'm here, I may as well do the business. And get up and get into this munitions box up here, because I will always need ammo. Nature of the beast, am I? It's this way, isn't it? Oh no, it's the one below. I don't know, I suppose. So it was worth it, isn't it? Some dumb mission. I One of those ones when you know you've lost something. And looking around is just pointless. You know you're not going to find it. You look anyway. Because it matters. So it must have dropped, and then when I drove off, I went into the traders. Let's just quickly check in here. Alright. It's gone, and I'll just have to deal with it. How much steel have I got? 80. I've only got 80 steel. Should we top that one up? Quick, I got a grass. Oh well. This place down here. I'm raging inside. Wounded. I lost my super cool level 6 ultra modern machete, which is suddenly good and well for me. Money of zombies, I'm gonna take it out on zombies now. Zombies gotta play the price, and so they already got done. Hello! Hello! Is that a cat outside us? Ah, there you are. It's been just a split second late. Nothing I like about having a flame mod. Oh no. These. I don't get out. I'm soaking wet and can't breathe here. Can I get out here? Still paint. That's it. Mm-hmm. getting acid. There's something I need badly. Again. It's another way out this time. Is that a fish? Hundred percent wet. I'll go outside and I'll be freezing. Catch my death. Let me catch a chill. So what I'm gonna do is this, I'm not coming back here. Sorry, rage you find them twice. So how do I get this way? Scrap them. Normally I keep them, especially springs. We don't need them this time. No. So hope we don't have to fall to another floor. This could be more serious this time. Not zombies, wake up. Checking here. No zombies. Hello. No zombies. No zombies as of yet. Just check this other room here. Murky water. Oh! Three first aid kits. But they don't mind me up as I've taken. Which is the way to the island? There's got to be one in here, surely. Yeah? Hello? Is there one? It's a pretty easy P.O.I, to be honest. Looks like there's a dumb bungalow as an attic conversion. Yeah, I believe. Alright, where's the truck? Truck's out right now. Some of them. Oh yeah. I've got no oil, so solder, any glue left yet? I've got some. Lots of stuff to do. There's some income. Right on we go. So that's southwest, we're gonna head north. Down northwest, whatever. Oh, Wolof. Don't go out of the way, Wolof, please. What's happening? this hunt. Where is it now? Right, I'm gonna go for a savage approach. Man, wolf attacking. I need meat. There he is over there. Man, wolf. Look how bad this is. Leg it from this dude. Scott. I'm teaching. Well, the machete's so much better than this. Oh, I got it. Wasted ammunition. You have to do that all the time now. So that rock over there to the left in the car. So it's a bear. There we go. So can we get in here? Nothing. I need a letter or nothing. What do we got? I'm gonna have to offload some stuff. There's no way I can actually carry any of it. I don't need bones really because I've got much glue. Chuck bandages. Number 5, keep them. Oh, sure. Chuck the leather. And we didn't check this house. May as well, we're here. We didn't go very far today. Gone yet? Yeah. Yeah. Here we go, flying into this room. Yeah. Should really take him because I'm gonna have to use the poison. What I know, isn't there a workbench? Oh! It's not working now, is he gone? Go on, let's take this. That's what one of the ingredients to make them. Doesn't find it in a working camp station. Oh, this is in touch. Yes. Okay, let's just take this down. The pipes, yeah, there's a pipe. Oh, we got it. Should this place. Nothing unless I'm gonna take the better part, so don't. Other than that, can I do it with me? Oh! More scrappage. Oh, there's one more.
Come on.
Where's he going? What do we do? Because that's one of the other ingredients to make first aid kits. Cola kidney, but no.
Oh, come on!
Oh my gosh, what does this scrap down to Warren? Scrap to Warren. Unbelievable. This game is rigged, that's what it is. Rigged for the zombies, isn't it? Oh, a grill, now that's good. Okay, cloth. Dump it. And who's living out in this area? Bother going with this such water cooling in the place. Roger, schematic. And this is a challenge. Dishonorable discharge. On we go. On we go. Well, that's the direction we're heading in, so. If we can get up a fishing rod, that'd be handy. I'm going to bother checking. There's some nail spikes. That's where it all was. So, I've got the castle symbol there, so it must be some type of tower. I don't know what it is. Must have been here before. It's cool. That might be just a stone, it looks like. Oh, I know what this is, the house on the hill. I only did this a couple of days ago. But I know my way to the fat loops, or if the fat loops have regened, I'ma take them. I'll scrap the paddle down, I don't care. How's it regened, is the question. See yet? No, I haven't regened. What a pity. Oh, that they'll leave behind. Oak wood.
Nugget.
Just check that. Empty. Empty. Okay, let's just get that.
Oh, arrow.
I've got space for a bow hang. Is the airdrop dropping down any space at all? No, of course not. What do we got? So they skack in 10, so that's not good. So there's me with 1. What can I chuck? Right, I can eat another beef cut. Get that grill in there. I'm going to move that to there. That to there, to there. Makes sense. Move them to there. And that to there. Right. But we've still got no space, so we're going to have to find a location. And since I know the house on the hill is... isn't inhabited at the moment, we've cleared it. It's great you don't have to bother using any fuel to get down. And if you use a tank to get out, suppose it equals itself out. So the airdrop is over there. So we'll go for the airdrop. It's still falling. Those parachutes are great. So our road trip is taking us this way. Okay, so scrap that. Right, let's go and get this. Let's create the ammo. Oh, and I didn't take the eye candy like a moron. Oh, I suppose it saves me some eye candy. So I don't really want to hang out here for the night. It's a bit early. That's fairly early to be. That's nice. Bit hunker down. So what did we get with that? Two of them. Those are just for sale. The candy can go back in there. Let's see what we can actually carry. Yeah. Totally encumbered. Let's clear this house then. No, the way in is down here. Just around here is where the yellow star thing is. I think it's a tier 4. A bit here, so we can run. There we go. Let's clear this to get to the fat loots. Hopefully we can clear without firing a shot. I don't suppose it's going to be that easy. Oh no, runt. Where's the runt? Looks like I've got my little runt. Got wounded, but hey. More! And then there's some wind. Let's get looting. I suppose we'll take the next step. Come on out. No? Where are you then? I can hear the sound. Come on. Where are you? Making those stupid noise. Get out. There you are. This meat dealt trap. Meat bags. Ready to begin. Ah! Pretty good storage space. Thank you. shorty shoes. So how do we get upstairs? That's the way. Let's quickly check this safe. Oh! That was awesome. Oh, I didn't mean to smash that. Plug, is it? So what we're gonna do if I stay here for the night and I've put stuff down now, I kinda have to. Put that skill point on. What was I putting it on? Lucky looter. Oh yeah. Cops. Empty. To me, and what I'll do, I suppose I'll have to hide out for the night up here and try and secure it a bit. It's obvious I'm gonna have to fight, but where is the question? Yeah, must be some in here. Sure, there's some in here. Oh, rent. That was bad. It's the worst fighting I've done in ages. Right. Okay. What do we got? I love this stuff. Level 6. Steel chest. Something that was better. Do is we reload. Taken. I've just noticed that one cast has cast both my hand and my leg. I'm absolutely broke up, bro. Infected. Bad way. It's because I ran out of stamina. Oh, yeah. Come here. Wolf's outside. Just snooping around. Bit more eventful than I wanted it to be, and I've gone over the hour mark yet again. And I've got nobody to blame but myself. What's that saying? I may as well hang out here for a minute because I'm in such a bad way right now. A bit of money. Check that. I don't know where I have it. Check that. That's how I did. There. Used to me, to be honest, but well, that's what I was looking for. Check the gallop back first, yeah, that would be good. But it's not really that much use to me because I don't have a camp station but I'm on the road. Where the cans? Isn't that now? Oh, do. That's a workout. One in here, is it? There he is. It's Bam. Oh, it's not just one, there's two. Come on, Bam. Work it out. Is he gonna burn to death? Oh no! Well, that's the end of that. Broken glass. Bench is not here anymore. There he is, the culprit. Okay. Let's just reach up away out of here. Oh, what's that sound? No, there's space. Because Mo kindly helps out. Oh, let me know. Leave them there like that for now. Use this as a drop box. That's it. And I'll grab the rest of the stuff. Ah, come on, make up your mind. Fine, another on me. Sure, you see what I'm planning on doing with that. Slow him down a bit. And do anything with these? Yeah. But these walls. Yeah. Made out of chill. I don't have to do all the walls all the way around. It's not even 5 o'clock at night. I've got tons of stuff in here that I don't need. As well as more stuff up there. Work out this all of what I'm carrying. I'm carrying more stuff than I need. And where are the cobblestone rocks? I made a bunch of cobblestone and I can't see it. Oh yeah, there. Sorry. So one of that, one of them, one of them. Been down there, it's the first place we went into. So let's get these equipped. Pull this up. Let's take that up for now. Thank you. that's why I didn't really want it. This is actually not a, this is a better place. The walls are made of stone. What's the hit points on it? Yeah, 200,000. This is actually better. It's a better place to hide out for the night. In here. Here's the spot because I can fight them if they do come through. I'll fight them there. Alright, this is what I'll do. This would be my hangout for the night. Let's just back off here. Hunker down. Turn my light off. Yeah. I'm down to 84. If I fought that. The cat. It does such damage to me. Let's make a fire. This over here. That's a good spot. There's my fire pit. And this too. Alright, let me check that. Oh. That's your money. I don't really need to stamina. I need a stamina. Oh, let's use it. This is the way to the truck, is it? Where's the truck? Stop bringing the stuff in. Stop a laceration, don't I? got 5 sprints or 5 whatever the cut-off, but using it. Then for hard night. Where's the... Do I really run out of duct tape line? I mean... Okay. So what else I've got in here? Stuff I mean, that's everywhere. Which reload this. That wildcat took 16 rounds of it before it dropped. That was 6, took 15 for me. Then, let's take that because only one of them. Check that one because it's 10. Yeah, this is not working out too well because I don't know what I'm doing. I know there's more in here. Oh, so much. I take that out. Oh, I've got three. The pair gives us one more for water. That's process more then. So, I've got more of this, where is it? I'll do it for now. Hold on, I'm right, it's supposed to be going down here. Yeah. So I can make boiled water, can I make glue yet? Full glue. I don't know what I did with the cloth. I'll have to get everything sorted out. I'm taking ages about it, so it's tools now. Yeah, as if it's not getting attacked, I'm pretty remote. So seem to be mostly leaving me alone, but they know where I am for sure. Let's just get stuff in there. Put those there. Can I make medical kits on the fire? Awesome if I could. Good antibiotics. I can't. That's eating all that, no matter. That's all they go for. Then peckish. Right, that's me pretty much for the night. So let's get rid of this. Okay, that's solid. Who would have thunk it? Then there. And then. Need to block this way. See, I'll break down in a minute. Oh, I missed one of them. Oh, does it? Looks like there isn't one there. Let's just see if it can be upgraded. So I didn't put one in. There's three wolves now. They're circling in for the kill. They know I'm wounded. A wolf can smell weakness. Assume they're done by now. Oh no, there's so much food coming in. Right. Let's see how far away it's 3 wolves. Right, I'm up to nearly an hour and a half. Let's get that out of the way. Now we're gonna do something about this. That's just too high. So we're gonna get one in there. Okay. Yeah. Do it that way, and then I'll get a block behind here. Two blocks. That way I should be able to shoot in and expecting them to come from through where that doorway is. But then again, from behind it's the same. Okay, that's an hour and a half. Thanks very much for watching. Bye now.